The National Community Foundation organized Brian Bernard Memorial Lecture is expected to benefit 80 secondary school students who are NCF scholarship holders just ahead of their return to school in September. The theme for the lecture is Changing Your Mindset for Successful Living. With socio-economic problems plaguing society and taking a toll on teenagers, the theme is deemed timely.
This year we'll be having Mrs. Tara Leonard Emmanuel, who will be lecturing our children. The theme is Changing Your Mindset for Successful Living.
The initiative also comes at a time when the youngsters are being bombarded with social media messages, not all of which are positive. The lecture was named after former Police Commissioner Brian Bernard, who died in 2003. Following his death, Mr. Bernard's family set up a fund in his honor. The relatives also collaborated with the National Community Foundation in setting up an annual lecture bearing his name and promoting the values that he stood for.
That is why it is named the Brian Bernard Memorial Lecture. It is in memory of him. We are pushing what he wanted to the society, to become a better society, to the whole ethics. He wanted to see a better, he thought that if people understood how they should be better citizens, that we would have a better country.
The lecture will be held on Monday, August 19th at the conference room on the first floor of the Blue Coral Mall from 10 a.m. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.